He shows us what they're trying to do. First to a slum, typical housing for many Jakartans. Next, we'll move to an improved sector where, according to Governor Sadiqan, people will carry out the development themselves if you get them out of the mud.
Kampung site that we have already done, the Kampung Improvement Program. Before, 2 years ago, it's very, very swamp area.
Very muddy here.
Very muddy. And very terrible, the connection. But after I have finished this route, you can see the reaction of the people. They are building now very nice houses. We are making progress, the government, but also the people. But now they are feeling too sorry if they still kept like this. And the value of this ground is probably maybe 10 times than before.
Just because of this road?
Because of this.
So what you
also,
do...
Of course, this kampong isn't typical. Neither is Sadiqan. Arrogance, corruption and inertia are more common. Sadiqan is a dynamo, and the city watches fascinated, waiting for the pace to burn him out.
Kampong Improvement Program, and it's a question of sanitation for the people.
Now, this is for washing here, is it?
Yes, for washing.
So they can wash clothes and so on. Taps don't work.
Ayo, mereka nggak pernah keluar.
Pakai sana nggak keluar.
Oh, pipa.
What's the problem?
From here, directly in this here. Oh yes, right here.
Oh, I see. Well, that's good. It's better than washing clothes in the river.
No,
we saw people washing clothes in the river, and I can't understand.